here to perform. The only difference between martyrdom and suicide is press coverage off their album, A Fever You Can't Sweat Out, making their TV debut, Panic at the Disco.
Los Angeles area and would like to attend a taping of Last Call with Carson Daly, log on to oneiota.com or call 866-546-6984.
All right, that's all the time we have. I want to thank all my guests, Cheryl Hines, Jay Hernandez, Mike Young, thank you, Mike, our house band, Joe Firstman, and of course, Panic at the Disco. Get this CD, it's great. Here they are, they're going to play us out with a song called I Write Sins, Not Tragedies. Good night, everybody. Here's Panic at the Disco.
As I'm pacing the pews in your church corridor, I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to, oh yes, but what a shame, the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a habit you people ever heard of. Well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is safe. And this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is safe. And this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Pour the champagne. rationality. Oh.